Developing now out of Warren County, where a 38-year-old man was taken to the hospital with a critical injury after being hit by a roller coaster at Kings Island. The amusement park says the man went to a restricted, blocked-off area of the Banshee roller coaster, where he was struck by the ride. The inverted roller coaster runs below the tracks, and the rider's feet dangle below. At this time, the investigation into this incident remains ongoing.